千古不同局，蕴含着古老东方智慧的围棋变化万千，多达10的172次方，一台超级计算机能算得过来吗？
The Deep Blue was programmed to really look all possible moves, brute force, and this is how it did win against Kasparov. Situation on the chessboard are a lot, but a computer can essentially enumerate all. In Go, the computer cannot do that. The number of possible configurations of the chessboard are more than atoms in the universe. This was the reason why people thought it was going to be very difficult.
围棋高手间的对决，很多时候靠的不是精确的计算，而是全局的综合把控和直觉。直觉，这种人类智能玄妙的部分，机器要怎么去领悟和计算呢？
In a number of people, including experts in Go and experts in artificial intelligence, at the time said it's going to be 100 years before a machine can.Do the same in Go.
赛前，似乎没人看好机器。
This match is we need to see if there are any weaknesses we don't know about. But there may be something that our systems don't do that brilliant players like Isidore can create.
한판의지금이야우리영이랑4대2이냐우리롱정도의풍도로지금예측하고있습니다
开局，并没按照李九段的预期展开，李世石下的艰苦卓绝。或许他还不太适应这位躲在服务器里的对手。与此同时 ，Alpha
had to go before the robot could even move at all. I started to think that this couldn't be right.
布鲁克斯决定另辟蹊径。
I should look at insects. Insects have very small brains, but they can fly around, chase things, survive. They could do much more than our robots could do at the time.
20世纪80年代。布鲁克斯加入了麻省理工学院的人工智能实验室。
I built my first robot, which was modeled after an insect. It didn't build a complex representation of the world. It just looked at the sensory input, made a quick decision on what to do, and kept making quick decisions many times per second. It could navigate around a crowded room at about the same speed that a person could walk.
千里之行，始于足下。与其眼高手低，不如从脉动第一步开始。布鲁克斯从研究人类复杂行为转向研究某些简单行为的组合。
Rodney Brooks's lab that I worked at was the AI lab, but it didn't stand for artificial intelligence, it stood for artificial insects. And what we were trying to do was create insect-inspired brains that would allow these early robots to survive in a real environment. And we were quite successful.
Ultimately, that same technique is what got put into the Roomba vacuum cleaner robot.
This is a robot that you can go out and buy and it will clean up your floor. And it starts off sort of going around in ever-increasing circles. If it hits something,You can see that? Now it's doing wall following. It's following around my feet to clean up around me. Don't worry, relax, don't relax. It's a robot, it's smart.
这些机器人完成的任务有限，却真正走入了人们的日常生活。人类与机器人有了第一次亲密接触。今天的传感器性能之高，价钱之低，是图灵那个时代不可想象的。